you guys, it's your girl Letha.
And your girl Leon.
And welcome back to our channel. Before we get started, make sure you like, comment, share. Don't forget to subscribe. And hit that post notification bell so that you will be notified anytime we post the video. Enjoy the video. Good morning, you guys. Go ahead, talk.
So I'm getting my hair ready for the performance. I'm at the competition. I'm really excited, but also nervous.
Why are you nervous?
Because last time, for that competition, it was only 5 girls, and now it's more.
Got a bigger squad this time.
And
what?
I'm just scared. I'm scared.
You about to cry?
No.
I was gonna say, you know how to do this. What you scared about?
I'm just scared, but I'm glad. We get to perform before we go.
Y'all don't judge my head. That's what it looked like when you got stuff to do. Like, we're running late now. We're running late because we still gotta stop and get Liana something to eat. So yeah, you guys, after we get Liana curls popping, we're gonna go ahead and head out. And yeah. Go, Lily.
Curls gonna drop.
But don't make them drop. Keep them fresh. All right, let's go.
Dance Expo, okay? Y'all know COVID shut us down for a while, so we ain't had it in about 2 years. But we are back, and we are happy to be in Holland Springs 2.0. Give it up for the new school. Yes, this is nice. All right. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you, Lord God, for waking us up with a right mind to serve you and honor you. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for traveling mercies here, and we ask you in advance for traveling mercies to our appointed destination, Lord God. Support them. It is in the mighty name of Jesus that we do pray. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah,
we're going
to give you some face up in here, Holland.
Thank you. Yeah. it's different levels.
Let's go!
Your throat hurt? Did you rock out? All right, you guys, that is it for the Cheerleading Expo. Star Potential definitely showed out, and all the other girls too. As y'all can see, I got my John Marshall mask on because once the ice set, always the ice set, and I had to show my girls some love. But Liana did that. And Blake came, and Blake got to see you. You did so good, mama.
I was wearing that mask too.
And she was? You better work, girl. You was doing that. I love your facial expressions, girl. You was like, stick my tongue out, smile, all that. You ready to go home? Y'all had a great expo. It wasn't a competition, y'all, so that's good. It was long. We was there for a long time. Liana been here. Hold on, because of my purse. Sorry, guys. Hold on. All right. Ready? Go. So, Liana has been here since, like, what? 10:30, 10:45. And, y'all, it is, like, 6 p.m. No lies, like, 6 p.m. We ready to go. You ready to go home? You tired? You ready for cheerleading practice tomorrow? All right, y'all. We love y'all. Peace out.